The bodies of two men found dead in Fayette County Tuesday morning is now being called a double homicide. The bodies discovered at a home on County Road 63 in Carbon Hill. Investigators are not saying how the victims died. The State Bureau of Investigation leading the way.